See, what they don't want to tell you is that the European powers went out to East Africa and went deliberately to get the Abyssinians. And once they have gotten them, they talked them into the benefits of doing colonization with them and then further expansion out to the coast and further parts of East Africa. Along the same time they were doing this, this was to help the other Ethiopian people around the world, in which we had used them several times during the war, Revolutionary War, as well as the War of 1812, to help us in our fight against the Europeans as well, by assuming the Abyssinians' position to help the other Ethiopians. They were able to defeat all the Ethiopian people.
Thank you. Andy Tita, the chief of Stano, live bait and attack. ke menzilo ay honum bilo edak te tenyay ne che kulo
Mami,
mamá,
mamá, Galera, vamos!